Welcome back, everyone, to Assassin's Creed Origins, where today we're going to be tying up a loose end. Today we're going to be killing all the elephants, so Jumbe. I believe there's another one all the way down here, isn't there? This is going to be the hardest one we do. God, this map's big. This is going to be the hard one. We're going to save this one till last. Katesh and Rethveth. There's more. There's one here as well. I'm not even going to pretend I know how to pronounce that. I'm sure there's one more somewhere as well. Hello? Is it that one? Yeah, Cirrus. Right. So we've got five elephants total, I believe, to slay. Unless I've missed one, I'll have to look it up. But we're going to start with the one we're nearest. So elephants are the trickiest enemies in the base game. But we are max level. Obviously, we're still on hard. So let's get cracking. Okie dokie, now we just need to find a way in. Aha. Is this the way in? See how this first one goes. Lock on is a surprising disadvantage. Infernum! people firing at me and make it a bit tricky. You're getting a bit aggressive, so. Stop it with the smoke. Emergency heal. Immediately shot down. One down. Were it you dickheads, throwing shit at me? Oh well. So it's doable, but the lack of lock-on is problematic. Right. Next one. So we want repeat performance. One's got archers backing him.
Shoot!
Actually make it easier.
Release!
The hardest thing is the lack of lock-on. Like, hands down.
Shoot.
The fact that this one isn't spamming smoke grenades and keeps its distance is actually much easier. Cease running. Shaman outfit. Beautiful. That was actually much easier. Right. Two down. On to the next one. Okay, so in the Green Mountains for the next one. Now where are we going? Let's set it on the map. A bit more of a trek. To be fair, the single ones I'm not too worried about, it's the double ones. Right, camel, let me get on. Jesus Christ. Come on. We're gonna kill some elephants. Good, I don't want trouble with you. Oh. is going so smoothly. Right, that hurt. Maybe I'm being a bit too gung-ho. Gonna heal. Yeah, definitely the two are gonna be the more problematic of it. Re-announced himself. Soldiers, surprisingly, just as annoying as the elephants. But that's three down. Pretty sure the last is the double, but let's just check. Okay, so now we are on the last one, and it is the two, so would not surprise me if I died here a few times, potentially, because we are on hard, and we've come close a couple of times with just single elephants. So we're just going to see what happens. Worst comes to worst, I might have to just be patient and pick my openings. It's all right, it's not like I wanted arrows. Is it me or do they seem weaker? Keeping an eye on both of them is going to be the fire! The moment this goes down to 1v1. I mean, this works as well because you're just regenerating my adrenaline. fuck. Yeah, they're definitely weaker than the ones. At least in terms of the amount of health they've got. Feels like they're gonna be a bomb. Nice of them to let me just focus one. What happened there? Okay, this is just now a case of being careful. Given I can get sizable heals. All right, that's annoying. Come on, adrenaline gauge. That's a bit. He's gone Super Saiyan. Ooh. Did I get a bit too defensive or careless there? Possibly. That were nasty though. Flailing around while his matey he's not going to fired it. Arrows at me. So that's where I took the damage, the chip from the arrows. Oh well, we're not going to get a clean sweep. But I'm confident I can smash him a second time. The arrows just irritate me.
Light.
shoot!
Hailing shit.
Release.
Fuck you, my shield is too strong for that team. You're dead. Senu put in the finest destruction. The other one. Fuck off to. I get that it's dead, but where's the body? Look at all this shit. Chip from the arrows though, that's what's caused all the damage. Boom. Nice, and we get a shield of a trophy for that. The legendary predator bow. That's it, sadly. Right, all five elephants have been disposed of. So, from here, all we're doing now is focusing the Curse of the Pharaohs, main quest, and the circuit locations, and then we're done. We're done. But I'm a little disappointed we didn't get the clean sweep, but oh well. It was nice and routine in the end, so thank you for watching, everyone. It's just a quick one today, so I'll see you next time.